Hello, I am a Roblox character, just like him. I am a Robloxian.
Ah!
Sorry, my inner demons came out to play.
Hello, 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 fellow Robloxian. Hello, come back. No, wait, come back.
Me.
Oh, you want me to get on the tube with you? You're so romantic. Oh my god. Nope. Guys, but why would you do that when I am a Robloxian just like you? Oh, hello, Cameron, fellow Robloxian. Hello, I am a Roblox player too. I look like a Roblox player. What's funny about this?
XG, I think this
beautiful man is funny.
Ooh, I gotta go, I'm Cameron.
Wait, no. Excuse me, sir, one last wish. I need you to sneeze in my hair. Wait, I don't have any hair. Wait, oh god. Why would he leave when I literally ask him to do like a favor for me? All you have to do is like look at the sun for a little or like a light and then you'll start sneezing.
My username today is sneeze in my hair 223.
It is a very simple request. All right, with the flowers behind me, it kind of looks like they're growing out of my head, which could actually be hair.
Wait, this is a floss dance. Fortnite made it so you could do the floss Fortnite and...
What? Which one is my real face? Look at this. This is pain and agony. This is a trapped soul of a Roblox character. You see that face? Trapped inside this disgusting puppet.
Hello, I am just like you.
Like, this is probably the most disgusting route Roblox can take with their, characters. Roblox, you need to...
Take it easy.
I put this shirt on, and now it's melting into my fat stomach. My stomach is so hungry because I haven't eaten in an hour. It's devouring everything. Even the shorts. No, wait, yeah, the guy, Backpack Kid, who made Floss Dance... He is suing Fortnite, and now he should sue Robloxian High School. Robloxian High School is a way bigger target. Look, imagine how many millions Robloxian High School made off the floss dance. You need to go after everybody. You know, I'm just surprised that nobody has tried to sue Roblox for anything, or at least I don't know if nobody has tried, but nobody has succeeded, because you could do anything on Roblox. You could do this. They should have been sued for having this head in, Minecraft, or Roblox. I don't like how in the light you can kind of see, like, all the bumps and blemishes. I wanted perfect skin. That's what I came on Roblox for, to avoid my real-life problems. Well, trust me, homeboy. It looks kind of weird there, but, see, look, this, I tried to put Sergeant Sadface on here, but he just gets trapped inside this head. It's really painful to even think about for me, so stop bringing it up. You can be, what's it called? There's one that's just as disturbing. You could be Realistic Woman. Oh my god, that was, ew! Okay, first off, this literally looks like it's going to haunt your soul, but then you zoom in a bit, now you know it's going to haunt your soul and actually murder you in real life. Look at this, look at the dead eyes. Just look, there is nothing inside there. No soul, nothing. Have they even used this Roblox head yet?
Okay, I don't think they have used it yet. I don't think I've seen that in game. They do have,
I mean, the Thanos one's pretty disturbing on its own, but...
This face is so gross. It looks so bad. Look at this.
I'm sad because Roblox made me ugly.
Hello, m'lady. I am Robloxian, just like you. I make eye contact with the camera. Hey guys, make sure to make eye contact with this woman for the next couple of seconds. No, wait, you need to see her nose. Let me get in better light. It literally looks like the haunted doll from, no. Don't break eye contact, m'lady. It literally looks like a haunted doll from a scary movie. Let me find an example. Ew, I've seen this movie before. Look at that. Look at this. This honestly is scarier. Nobody is going to buy this now. Maybe if I give her hair, why does it shrink there?
Am I fat?
Or am I a skinny legend? I don't know. It keeps changing whenever I go into Avatar Editor. Okay, well, I think I lost weight. I can't tell if I lost weight because, look, my arms are much fatter now. But also that my shirt isn't being devoured into my stomach. The beast known as my stomach has been officially tamed. Yeah, no, this really doesn't make it that much better. It's slightly less scary, but like when you zoom in, oh my god, that is really disturbing.
What happens when someone zooms in slightly too far? Look at this. Their life is actually going to be ruined. I know mine is. My life was already ruined, but now look what you did to me, Roblox. Now I have to think of this. Now I have to set this as my phone background and have it stare at me all night. I have to do that now.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
So I rejoined the game and I look like this now. It was clearly meant to be, and I will just accept my hairline for what is... Oh, there we go, Buster. That's the woman I love to see. There is really a full-fledged couple of eyeballs in there. Look at that. They really added that. No, look. I don't know why they added it. I don't know why they didn't just paint the eyeballs on, because this is kind of... This one in particular is a little bit, what's the word?
Welcome to Chili's.
We will be performing a play today.
All right, Robloxian High School thought it was a good idea to change the... Oh, okay, right in here. Hello, fellow teenagers. How are you doing? You killed my ears. Now you know how everyone who's ever watched one of my videos does. Diz. Welcome to Chili's. I love myself. Why doesn't anybody love me back?
Detention!
What I do? Detention for having a bad hairline. Owned. Me on the outside versus...
Me on the inside. I will destroy everybody you love and everybody you don't even love that much, but you kind of have a crush on them and you'll still be really upset.
I think I should just do the rest of the video zoomed in like this, where you can just see the eyeballs, you can see the lipstick, you can see the mustache. We're doing very good for ourselves.
No. Where are you, m'lady?
Oh, hey, boy. I said, hey, boy. No, you cannot kill what is already dead. Hey, get back here. Kill me, please, please. At least try, man. Come on. See, I can't leave this server. I'm worried if I leave, it'll fix my hairline or change my hairline, because my hairline's doing pretty good right now. It's holding up. All that balding cream has really done a number for me. All right, gals, let's run some track. Yes. See this girl with a full head of hair? She will lose to me. Me having this part of my head exposed, the running on this is so disturbing. Literally, just imagine this coming out of your closet and attacking you, or just like staring at you. Just imagine this from a distance looking at you. You squint your eyes to make sure this is what you're looking at, and then you see this. Ow, wait, they have contained me. What happened? I teleported to class. It was all a trap to get rid of me. Let me out.
A young boy is trying to get out. An NBA young boy is trying to get out.
Hello? I will make a cry for help. Please. Please. I don't even see my own chat bubble. I will make it out of here one way or another. Okay, I think I just made it worse. Wait. Okay, wait. There's me. Somebody's going to give me a wedgie. No. No, Buff. No. Did you guys see that? We just lost a real one. Buff boy Anthony. Ladies, imagine this disgusting face peeking through the wall while you're just trying to attend your cooking class. Help. Idiot. Help me. You. You're literally looking at me right now and you're not helping. Maybe if I do the floss dance, that one kid, the backpack kid, will sue me. And I'll be forced out of here because I will be forced into a courtroom so he can take all my money. Well, at least, wow. A real boy has come to assist me. Look at him. Look at this nice young king. Hello, I have emotions like a normal person. I was like over here. I was like over there and it just throws me in the trash. I don't know which one of you bullies did that to me, but what I can say is I am much prettier than you.
I am, yes, human. I eat pizza like human. Hot dog. Hamburger. Hamburger.
Give me the hamburger.
I am human. I decide not to eat hamburger today. Thank. I want urine to drink because I am human. I pee pee. I pee out my pee. So it might, I drink my pee. I am only human.
How do you eat? I'd like to have a moment of silence. Just to stare this beautiful woman in the eyes. Have you broken eye contact yet? That means you're not a real man and can't handle a real woman. How do you eat the food? It's not letting me. Oh, wait, I have to buy the food first. Wow. Okay, I bought it. Why would I buy that? I bought it and it's not giving me food. Like I have the food. Yes. Yes. Yes.
I am normal human. I eat food. I am normal.
Hello. Hello, Jack. How are you doing? You look like you just joined Roblox. How about this is your first impression to the whole entire game?
I am Yes Robloxian.
Hi. Am I pretty?
He's not typing. He's typing. Oh my god, what is he going to say? He's a really slow typer because he's typing slow. I mean, you guys know how it is when you text in your crush and then you, nice to meet you. That doesn't answer my question. Stop choking my neck. Stop.
I am normal human. When somebody chokes me, I can't breathe. I am normal.
Jack. Oh, well, there she goes again, brothers. Well, this person has probably just as bad as a hairline as me, as you can see. So, hello. We are both human. We can both relate to each other, m'lady. Hey, where'd she go? I was just gonna say, we both have trash hairline. Nice to meet you, m'lady. Hello again, Jake. Please don't leave me this time.
Hey.
He says.
I am human. I do dab dance. I do dab dance. I do dab dance. Oh,
did he just fall under the chair? And then, like, bumped his butt, and now he's going to cry? Let's figure it out! Where did everybody go? Where'd everybody go? I don't remember what class it is.
I am human! I do music!
The teacher's gonna pick me! Brazil, e middle, up! You picked, you won't even know what he says! I'm going up, lady! I literally said first, and you picked the cute boy! Jake, are you listening, Jake? I have to confess my love to you. You over there, you ready to hear this? I got a lot to say, Jake. All right, play the music.
Jake, you looking like a snack. My heart, you a tick. What rhymes with Jake? Slack.
Jack, don't you walk out that door. I'm gonna on.
I am human. I am normal during breakups.
I kind of look like a fish.
Blub, blub, glub, glub. Glub, glub.
Guys, make sure to like this video. This is the most beautiful Roblox. I always say I make the most beautiful Roblox characters, but you really can't get much better than this ever. This life is literally downhill from here for me. My life is gonna suck now. I have experienced what it's like to be at the very top of life, and now I'm gonna sink down to the very bottom, and I am extremely excited to see where that route takes me. Yeah, comment on this video if you want me to do more Robloxian high school stuff. Gets call from dad. Ignores it.
How about this? Caden's dad is in the hospital, and that phone call would have saved his life, noob. Sometimes you just gotta answer the phone, idiots.